You're damned if you do, and you're damned if you don't. Shepherd.
Okay, boss. Car's ready and set. Go with your mama. Why won't this fat sack of shit turn on? Oh, sweet mother Bessie, I ran out of fuel.
Okay, I'll be-
Let's rock.
Well, Karen, it's been a hot day.
Yes, Tom, I do feel like relaxing and having a break.
What the? It looks like someone broke in the speed limit. Let's go. Sir, step out of the car, please. Oh my god, no, it can't be.
Yes, there's special features here.
I've got you now, Kate Ashby.
We'll be right back.
Hurry up, he's gaining on us. Ah, shit. Come on, we have him now. Booyah. Crap, we lost him.
Oh.
I don't want to hear about it, Andrew.
I'm sick of hearing about all this research that says our product is bad for cars.
Sir, I just think we should be a little more honest with our customers.
Andrew, I didn't become director of youth outreach by being honest. You're fired, douchebag.
We'll miss you.
Andrew.
No way.
Long time no see, huh?
Chase? From high school?
In the steel and oil. Speaking of which, I'm headed to the auto shop right now. You should come along, we'll catch up.
Lead the way, old friend.
Aw, man, that is disgusting.
What's the matter?
There's a fucking person driving that car.
Oh, for God's sake, Chase, it's been like 10 years.
Hey, just because the Supreme Dealer says it's legal doesn't make it right.
Hey, we can hear you.
Ah, shut up, Prius.
Hey!
Just ignore him, Christopher.
You always were a strange car, Chase.
We'll be right back.